found it a little difficult to put Humphrey Bogart out of my head.
I bet, yeah. But yours was a very different kind of Marlowe, wasn't it?
We brought him into the present.
Yeah.
And we did the long goodbye and brought the character into 1975 in Los Angeles, where there's no conscience.
No.
So it was another dimension for that character.
Yeah, much more hard edge. But of the four people who played him before you, which of those four was the one that you
was prefer? There was four.
Well,
who were all of them?
The Robert Montgomery,
yes,
George Montgomery,
Bogart,
Dick Powell,
and also there was James Garner.
Yeah,
James Garner. There were five.
So which would you?
Well,
before
Bogart and Powell.
Yeah. Yeah, I think most people would agree there. Elliot, perhaps you'd like to tell us now why you were looking at that clip with rather specially keen eye.
Well, we're making The Lady Vanishes at this point once again.
Yeah. Is that scene still
Yes, it is.
Like that? Yes,
we haven't photographed it yet.
Yeah.
But I'm working on it.
I take it you're playing the Michael Redgrave part.
Yes. As an American photographer for life.
Yeah.
And Sybil Shepherd is playing Margaret Lockwood, and Angela Lansbury is Dame May Whitty.
Dame May Whitty. Now, have they updated it considerably at all?
Just to 1939.
Oh, it's still in the 30s.
Oh, yes. It was the last train out of Nazi Germany before the war, and so we've just brought it closer to the brink.
Yeah. And who's written this version of it?
George Axelrod, and Anthony Page is directing us. And Ian Carmichael and Arthur Lowe are the British cricketers.
Oh, the cricketers, isn't that lovely? Yeah. We're not putting you down, but it's a distinction to be known as a cricket. We call them cricket players.
Cricket players?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we have mouse
cricketers,
you know.
Yeah. Cricketers. Balladeers, we have gondoliers, but we don't have